Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to enable chat features in text messages on Samsung Galaxy S23, and the method is the same also for Plus and Ultra. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to the Messages app and here tap on this icon here and now tap on Messages Settings, and we have here chat features. And to enable the chat features, just tap here. And now you need to verify your phone. Just enter your phone number and that's all. Okay. Another thing that I want to show you is that on Samsung phones, we have two messages apps, and the other one is from Samsung. Here there is. Just tap on the icon. And to use all the features available in Samsung Messages, you need to make it your default Messages app. Just tap OK. And here, just select the other one and set as default. And also to enable here the chat features, just tap on these three dots, tap on Settings, and tap on Chat Settings. Just tap Start. And now you need again to verify your number, and that's all. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.